Hey there, welcome back to my channel. Trying to figure out if you should expect the Microsoft Surface Pro 8 to be revealed soon? While precedent suggested we would see a Surface Pro 8 in 2020, that didn't happen. And now we've met the Surface Pro 7 Plus, which seems to muddy the waters, as it has a lot of what we thought would happen with the Pro 8. Here are the Surface Pro 8 latest news and leaks. The Surface Pro 8 appears to be nearing its release, per an FCC approval. After early leaks make no mention of an entry-level Core i3 model, European dealer listings include a Core i3 Surface Pro 8 with an upgraded 8GB of memory. LTE fans are set to be disappointed, as a new leak claims only Core i5 variants will have 4G connectivity. We've seen spec leaks for the new Surface Pro 8 and Surface Laptop 4. Microsoft Surface Pro 8 release date. Windows Central posits a H1 2021 release date is expected. The latest news we've seen suggests it's coming very soon. As the FCC just approved its LTE, Bluetooth and Wi-Fi 6 capabilities. Since the last Surface Pro was released in October 2019, it means Microsoft has gone over a year without refreshing the hardware, something it hasn't done since 2016. But considering COVID has made a mess of the world, including manufacturing supply chains, it's no surprise that the Surface Pro 8 has had to be pushed back a few months. Especially not since the exact same thing already happened to the Surface Neo, which is now due next year. Supply chain issues, like those which have hit the 5G iPad Pro, could also muddy Microsoft's schedule. Microsoft Surface Pro 8 price. Thanks to years of relatively stable pricing, the Surface Pro 8 price is not that hard to predict, even without any leaks, unlike the Surface Book 3 pricing, which has leaked a lot. Let's start by examining the Surface Pro 7 and Surface Pro 6. The former started at $749 for a Core i3 model, and the latter started at $799 with a Core i5 CPU. So let's say the Surface Pro 8 likely starts at around $800. But we're more likely to recommend a unit with a Core i5, 8GB of RAM and a 256GB SSD model, which has typically made the price jump to $1,199. Microsoft Surface Pro 8 design and features. Since the prototype alleging to be the Surface Pro 8 leaked on eBay, we were disappointed to hear that the tablet's chassis will be the exact same one as the Surface Pro 7, limiting the possible hardware upgrades to internal components. Despite the speculation that the Surface Pro 8 could include wild features Microsoft had patented, including a kickstand adorned with solar panels, it doesn't look like they're coming this time round. Perhaps on the Surface Pro 9, or Surface Pro 10? Microsoft Surface Pro 8 specs. Recent leaks indicate that the new Surface Pro 8 arrived with Intel 11th Gen processors, up to 32GB RAM and Iris C integrated graphics. Optional LTE will also be on the table. Two separate leaks from WinFuture's Roland Quant also claim that the Surface Pro 8 will get LTE, but only on the Core i5 variants. Almost as a compromise, though, the Core i7 variants will get up to 1TB of storage and 32GB of RAM. The more recent of the two leaks also included the 8GB, Core i3-powered Surface Pro 8 for the first time.